To improve workflows and extend usability for fabrication models, the split tool can now split vertical columns at the desired point. This gives you greater model accuracy and precise design intent definition to include connections.